Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Dude, this is my Uncle John.
Oh my gosh, everybody's dressed up. Thank goodness they didn't make you wear the pants.
There's pictures with the pants on.
Oh, there is?
Yeah.
Very nice. Hold on, let me see a picture of him. Carter!
Carter, show him your bib. You got it last night. This is my first Christmas.
Oh my gosh. Very nice. This is, I have no idea what that is. That's some elf on steroids, I think.
I don't know why the three of us sitting there. She's like, what is he doing out there? I don't know, he's taking a shower.
You're not
going to
do it?
Yeah,
I like the movement.
He said, I want a Coke Zero.
Billy's hanging out.
There you go.
Elmo.
Okay, guys, let's go to the table.
Oh, music to my ears.
Michael has everybody.
Oh, last time.
Nancy has everyone out of her house now, so.
What do you mean by Nancy?
Oh, she's there at home right now. She can kick back. Yeah. Edie and her kids left last night and went to Scott's, and Marshall and Sarah went to Dick's this morning for breakfast. And
he lied. Here's a picture of the car before we get mad at it and throw it out.
Okay, which one did I ask about?
The red.
There's only one. We could train Osmond to open the presents and take her trash and throw it in the trash can.
It's the 2016 Step 2 Roadster.
Look.
Beat the horn.
No, you can't eat it.
Go ahead, Grandpa. Push him down the hall.
Beep,
beep. Well, let me in front of you a second. Okay. Come on this way. Here he comes. Ladies and gentlemen, the 2016 Step 2! Mario Campbell at the wheel.
What do you think? Alden wants to go for a ride with you. Yay! I have a little infant seat cushion thing that would work perfect on it. His thing from his high chair.
It's nice enough that he can push you outside.
Something's not attached.
No, it's got a telescopic steering wheel.
Maybe that's what that thing was for.
No, we put it in.
Let's pop your hood.
No, it goes underneath the dash.
Oh, yeah. Okay, then clip me, Daddy.
We have a recall. No, you gotta take the dash off.
Oh. We'll do it later.
All right.
We'll fix it after.
No more partial. Oh no, it snapped in. I remember doing it.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
Check it afterwards. Okay. Wanna go open presents?
Come on, let's go watch Michael get up. There we go. Good job. All right, it's time for me to take this one. Here's the whole damn Campbell family right here in this room.
Camped out.
There's the Carters over there.
All right. Back feet on the top.
You got basketball ones.
It's probably been
take a look here. Show it this way. Yes. Oh.
Brian's?
Yours? That's up over the neck corner with Michael's stuff.
It's already opened, Oslin.
Okay, you got some parts for in next. August,
and that dog knows how to open presents.
Oh, yeah, no. Oslin, you're helping open this one. It says card. Uncle Tim and Aunt Beck.
Hey, let me help. Carter's like a looking at her.
Oh, I see how she does it. She'll be open the present with the seat.
That's why I said he watches her. I said, how long will he start flipping people? Oslin, it's a bag.
Oslin, no. Oslin.
Oslin, come here.
A rattle.
Rattle. Not yours.
Oslin, no.
It's like a caterpillar rattle.
He wants that.
Look at him.
He wants that. He's like that.
You should turn towards us.
Or dog. Sit back further.
So you can see Carter's face. That was crazy.
I know. he can move over here.
What is that, Carter?
Oh, cardboard.
Ozzy, move.
Ozzy, here.
You sure this is not a bomb sniffing dog?
No, just a paper tear.
Two daddies from Carter and Oslin.
Oh, mercy.
Yeah, hope you open that one up, Oslin, too.
Because I don't remember what I put in there.
See what you got, Carter.
No, you don't remember what Carter put in there.
Oh, it looks like a shirt. It's like the right size, Carter.
Yeah, I double checked the shirt.
Okay, where's the rest of them? I mean, Uncle Mike and I aren't used to that. What size are they? Brian, what size are they?
What size are they?
Yeah.
34, 32.
Bite me.
There's a smaller one behind you.
Double bite me. There's 32, 32.
Okay.
The purple. Did you? Oh, that's.
Yeah. There's some other ones over there, too.
That amazes me that he knows how to open presents, or she knows how to open presents.
She started it last year.
And Carter says, when I get teeth, I'll be able to do it too.
It looks like it's a touch and teach elephant.
V-Tech. Awesome. Made a lot of money this year. Just off of you, Carter. Music, Carter.
Oslin, that's my foot.
Not so cute anymore, is it?
Not when she bites your ankle.
Something behind your palm.
Yeah, this one's a little tougher.
Just, will you grab her collar on the way back? So I can hold on to her?
Carter and the Very First Christmas, a book specially made for you by Aunt Pat and Uncle John.
Sit down.
Wow.
Sit down.
Thank you. We're not going to let you eat it right now, Carter. It even starts, Dear Carter.
As a ball night making that damn thing.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
He's going, a book? This is Carter now. A book?
He likes books.
Doesn't make noise.
Are you mommy and daddy? Sit down. You're an animal. Carter? Good job, Carter.
Wow.
Good job.
Wow, Carter.
Yeah. Saw those on the refrigerator, wondered when you could get them.
See, Brian has learned the act of deflection. She deflects. He didn't want him to have the clipper, so he just played the game again so that that Carter would look the other way. Diversion.
It's the front end to your back end.
Yeah. You're talking about the key hole.
Yeah.
Did I have a couple bars around that?
You're not sharing, I know.
No, I thought we were late.
Awesome. I'll get it.
Right now, I'm just worried about that tissue paper more than anything else.
Is that fun, Carter?
Awesome. Oh, okay. Do we leave all of them up on the table?
Probably.
Ooh.
Oh, apple pie fragrance.
Listen, that turns me on. Here.
Look back on that table and see if Austin's gifts are up there. That's their ass.
Oh, okay, hold on.
The whole box, hey, it's
no
Christmas.
Place like home. Very nice, okay. You know she know why she bought you that? Because she knows she's getting it back.
Well, got your knife on you.
I said, she goes, well, I can't decide which one. I go, which one would you rather? Yeah.
Michael, we know.
Well, she already knows, so.
You've been told once or twice, right?
See, she wants me to buy a new drill. What is it? I mean, I kind of see what it is.
My, how monkeys fly when you're having fun.
Oh, and it's a time. Oh.
That's cute. I've not seen that.
I hadn't either. That's why I'd never seen either one of those. So I was like,
oh, no, which one?
You tell her name like fantasy football game or
the flying monkeys.
When she gives me a timeout, I know how long I am.
It's like a direction to be there if you don't understand what it is.
What is it?
Keep looking in the bag. There's more stuff to figure out what it is.
We wanted puzzles.
Oh, it's a razor handle.
To what?
Raise your leg.
Shave your legs.
To do what?
Get the band-aids ready.
Oh,
so,
no.
You're not leaving town. You'll have to take the emergency room.
Honest to gosh, I've never seen
that. I'll get it. Yours is all in the back.
Good job, Brian. I've never heard of a razor handle before.
It's a pregnant woman.
Yeah, it's a pregnant woman. So
well, I know that, but I just never. Wow.
And there were never pregnant women before Michael, so.
Absolutely.
What'd you do?
All she complained was fast time.
They didn't shave.
Thanks, Santa. Another one, a casserole dish. I know you're not Santa. I know Santa's handwriting.
Pierre Noel.
What is it?
Did you say Pierre Noel?
What is it?
A casserole dish, a purple Rachel Ray's casserole dish.
Oh, I thought it was a foot bath.
You thought it was what? A foot bath?
Foot bath. I did. I looked at it.
I guess
you
could use it
for that. Yeah. Who's this from?
Santa.
She really knows her stuff.
Oh, something Nice. Thanks, Santa. Is it just two?
Open it up. It's Auntie inside there.
It's Auntie?
Yeah.
Oh.
No?
No.
What a jip.
6 months later. That's what I found.
Who's this from? That's from Santa?
Yeah.
Cheap bastard.
It must have hit the eggnog.
Who did
Ryan, this is Heather's.
I never seen these on your tree either. Well, no, they've never been on my tree. They've been up in a box. When she found the box, I said, I've never even used those. I said, she said, just give them to Michael. I said, okay, that's a good idea.
They're beautiful. We hung them up.
They are.
Michael, one time we hung them up along an opening like this, and that's all we've done with them. They're beautiful.
Thank you.
We don't decorate that much anymore.
You
don't
either.
I
like
that.
Yeah,
you're
right.
No, the age you are, you should be decorating. We decorated like this when we were your age. We don't anymore.
You got ruby slippers.
Guys.
Just click your heels and you'll get pregnant again.
Brian says, give me those damn
seeds. In the nice put away box.
Wow. All aglow. Decorations row on row and your present. Here you go. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Love, Aunt Pat and Uncle John. Thank you, guys.
Ooh.
Longhorn. Don't even have to go far.
Steak.
Could have been alcohol, but you know.
Sorry. Lasts longer.
This is true.
What do you see? What do you see?
I see it.
I'm looking for your bottle.
Oh. See, it pops open, too. It's
really, I thought you were looking for it like it was set.
It pops open.
It didn't fall out before until I tipped it up.
I know. It was like nice and so nice and stuck in there. Yeah. So it's
just you're welcome. Three.
What? There's three, I believe. Is there any other
that's
cards?
That's fine. I just didn't want
to. I think that was all the cards.
Hey, Carter. I love your outfit. Everybody's got to love it. All the girls go for guys in spandex, I'm telling you.
Elsie.
Yeah.
Hit on all the girls in elf suit. Come on. I know. Yeah, I know.
Uncle John.
I'm here.
Did you know that we have Superman license plates here?
Have what?
Oh my God, I gotta move.
You turned that damn trail off.
Say,
hey, Betty, you're okay. I figured you'd get her out of the way. And what's this?
Yes.
It says to Oslin from Decoy. You can have it later.
From Decoy?
Yeah, my sister's dog.
You call me to this phone, and then you don't get it right.
He comes over here like once a year.
Awesome.
What else is in here?
Ooh, purple too.
New attire.
Ooh, and Alicia matches.
Only by the
stylist.
Dang. Ooh, $8.99.
Yeah. If you only knew.
That was just for the buckle.
We
be it from one of the dog bakery. It's like designer dogs throughout the town square.
He's a designer.
Designer dog store?
She makes her own dog treats. Look at this. A new ball.
That she might like.
Michael,
there's a
curtain
still
over there.
Butt. Stuff's falling out.
Close up the butt.
It's all in the butt.
And?
Awesome, I think that's all of it. That's all you got this year.
I think that might fit him. Yeah.
What is it?
Carter's hand.
Oh.
Oh, Dave.
My first Christmas.
Take this to your dad.
Excuse me. Thanks.
Thank you.
She got to hand it out last night.
It is actually right here.
Yeah.
Hey, where's mine? Yeah. Where's mine? Yeah. Where's mine?
Not all.
Awesome. Here.
Who's this? Holy crap.
Look how big it is. It says I've been very nice. You sure that's the correct?
He just wants the string.
Look how big it is.
It's taller than him.
Where's my phone?
It's like as tall as me.
Well, his mother's was always the biggest, so now he's the...
And the beat goes on.
We weren't allowed to get just any stocking this year.
What's he talking about, huh?
Dad telling all the stories.
We saw lots of good stockings at different stores, but Michael said they weren't good enough.
This is naughty.
What's that?
Look at him sitting there like a bigger boy.
It's pajamas.
Yes. This is Bunny's.
So you can remember this?
So I can remember it because I'll have to. Yeah, it's a fur coat. Faux fur, I'm sure.
Cat 50 million years ago.
Is that who got it for you?
Yeah, she got all these stuff.
Wait a minute. If it happened more than yesterday.
Chastain doesn't remember.
Look.
What's it say?
It says love like no other.
That's mommy holding the baby.
I'm gonna cry.
Oh, love like no other some days.
You know what? Carter's trying to figure out how he can unhinge his jaw to put this whole thing in his mouth.
All these taste is... Carter has an upset stomach. Yeah. It's going to be from coating on tag. Plastic coating.
Yeah.
Only knows what he
hates.
Yeah. He goes, I see Oslin do it.
Get all of them.
Carter wants to open his present. Do it.
Give him the eyebrows. Give Uncle John those eyebrows.
Push it.
Yeah.
Awesome. Push it. Push it.
Push. If I had teeth, I'd tear this open.
You keep getting poked. You can't give up.
I know. He's getting frustrated.
Uh-huh.
If he could say dirty rat bastard, that's what, right, he's thinking. In his own little way.
Either that or poop in one of the two.
First time on film, ladies and gentlemen. He's trying, isn't he?
I'm doing the same thing. Take my mouth and pull it down.
And it slips right out.
He's trying to get, just get into one of those.
Yeah, the sure. Yeah. What are you looking for,
Mike?
Coke.
Oh.
If you see him falling, John, pick him up.
I'm gonna grab him. Ladies, I want you to notice it takes two men to replace one woman in here.
Save more event going on now. It took us so long to get used to grief. I think I'm missing your grief again.